That song gets my blood pumping. That was Masego with Big Girls. Reverend Elton Pointer was the pastor at the West Oakland Church of God in California. He and his wife raised a big family, 6 children, and he did his best to keep them on the straight and narrow. His kids were under strict rules. They couldn't wear makeup or jewelry, they couldn't attend school dances, and they certainly weren't allowed to listen to secular music in the house. But music wasn't banned outright in their home. In church, Reverend Pointer's kids played piano and the sax and found their voices singing gospel music. Performing in church planted a seed in the Reverend's daughters. They loved music, and soon they found ways to indulge in more of it when their parents weren't around.